with the guild. Ilan. Roman guild with a name. Lee. Right, yeah. Stuff. Oh, good. Yeah. Lila network, basically. Yeah. We're gonna do the bonus wings. Get maximum money! Way too much money. Let's start buying the collection. Borderland collections. As always, we have a death counter above. Which works via the API and via a program I've developed myself. And yeah, you can get it if you want. But it's still in death. Link will be in the description of YouTube videos. I could put them on Twitch as well. I didn't do that yet. I do that actually.
Protect me. I'm about to try something.
What are you doing?
Familiar with the concept of friendly fire, Glenna?
Bomb planted. Cover your ears. Ear canal.
And kapow. So, I totally forgot to do the PvP stream yesterday. It was like time was going too fast and I was developing. Except with the program, but just the death count.
These are proximity
like,
mines.
Not the best.
Destroy them safely, as long as you don't get too close to the detonator.
Just like...
Our next
that was a request for a feature and I implemented it. It reminds me, I wanted to do something request-like anyways. Eldorado. You can see that in, can't you? Can't you?
She seems particularly motivated to keep us out.
Something I think it always shows not the best shots. If I show up, I don't know if I do. Yikes! The microphone is always fine. Hasn't arrived yet. We go up and capture down.
Object of interest located.
They're about the blue yeti. Like I'm looking for better one, better microphone overall. Something better for streaming this one, one that doesn't have a broken cable as well. And maybe something for recording like better audio for like game dev and everything. I don't know. There's its advantages, I think. Logging time. The interrupts are really annoying. Yeah. Also, funny enough, my browser can't load a module from Twitch. So I have to use Firefox now, which is like annoying. Captured. Wow. Thanks. A bit tedious without a healer. Rip. Number one bites the dust. Annoying. I want a constitution banner. Or some kind of healing banner. Dang it. Pounding bolts! Life from confusion, you. Stupid.
Sacred ground.
Casey. I think you should go to another follow. It's funny, like, I'm On Twitch I have 57 followers and it keeps switching between 57 and 58. Never above. I know a lot of streamer has like, yeah, so many subs and sub goals and everything, but I don't care too much about that. But I'm thinking about something. There's something I want to do, but before I do that, I need to get better at stuff. Kind of want to build something like a build-em-up game out of that, out of the subscriptions. Because that would be funny. But yeah, I know you need to get better at stuff. Graphics, arts, all that kind of stuff. And for maybe we can make it like pixel art, that would be. Okay, I guess. Interesting thought. We have more. Not subscriptions actually. Called followers on Twitch. Not subscriptions, subscriptions. There is subscriptions to you, but. Oh, whatever. How do you place these markers again? Oh. How do you know these? Lieutenant Snow.
That feels good.
Taco. I'm not a fan of Taco. It's not like it's a bit complicated, let's say that way. I'm gonna rest. Now you can rest. One, two. Good. And I'm done. This is painful. What? Look at the numbers. Cleaving is believing, right? Could be better. No, don't live and pass. Not on me. Come on. There we go. Oh, CC already. Huh. this guy. Here we go. Okay. Looks good. And timeout. And welcome back. I could potentially do more in the likes of Guild Wars 2. And currently I'm like, anything I show on the stream, basically I make it independent of the game I play. That's not my D's. And again. Oh. Ow.
You can't win.
Yeah, this is the face wheeze. Go on. Yikes.
It's no matter. Repairs are shitty.
Now that's a combo. To kill, to unleash.
Keep your hands off that.
Very nice. Leaving. And dead. Wait. Wait. Right, actually. Let's make more sense to have a... Wait, no. Makes sense to have this there and this there. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna do this skip. Basically.
It seems I underestimated you.
That's why I need it.
There's no way in ordinary
I'm
clipping your wings. Try not to fall to your death.
A new enemy begins with the return of Lazarus.
So close and yet so far. That's what we say. Guess it's something where you need some practice for. But it's been like a little while since I last did it. Make a program for it, what I'm planning on. Maybe there's an app. You think this is Moxie, right? Moxie has like this file system where you have different files. But also subscription just follows most recent follower session follower count session followers. Total follower count, yeah, that's it. The total follower count, that's what I can use for it. It should be in a file. I should be able to use that. Whoops. Can't find anything there. Total cheat. Yeah, there it is. There is a file that has that number in there. So I can technically use the file. Then can make me program. But short bow. No, that's the short bow. Group one goes right, and group two goes left.
Move.
I need to look it up. I'm making OBS source and that kind of stuff. Maybe I can build me some a little.
I chose you.
How does it feel to make it so far, only to fail? your life is mine. Go ahead, make the first move.
Renegade with pistols, whoop.
To change.
Oh, this is the UIM, isn't it?
And there's nothing you can do to stop it.
Strong.
There's like something that Guild Wars 2 definitely did the best, and it's the quality of life changes we added. It's just amazing how much quality of life there is in this game. Can't wait to see it more. Just the beginning. We're number one. We are number one.
Almost there.
Your efforts are meaningless. We won't be stopped.
About enough. All the numbers. That's hurt. There we go. First phase, easy. I was about to actually jump down there instead of gliding, and I was like, oh yeah, need to press it again. Restful. Trying to get zero stacks here is really difficult.
Soldiers, farmers, scholars, all swearing allegiance to the cause, all waiting for
I could be getting so much that could go wrong attempting this. It would be worth an achievement, but please, Arena, don't. Don't do it, Arena, don't do it. No fields, no fields.
He is almost complete. Even if I die, he will live.
Oh, just running out of food. Here we go. I wonder why does the skipping not work in the second phase? You see it in the first phase, but then no whales. But why? And there they are. Yikes. Teleportation stuff. All upon me. And what the heck? Give it. Thank you. I remember this attack being stronger. Wish I had more to see. Can't have everything. Sometimes in life you just can't have everything. Chopped her head off at 2%. That's how it works. Waste of ever.
You can never have too much treasure.
Oh, someone got a portal.
You see, you've made a mess of the place. You shattered the bloodstone shards and caused a ley rift reaction. That would explain things.
Wingsack sneaks. It's the new one, so a bonus wing.
Good, let's commence with a tour then.
So, all the stuff that people throw down here, it just accumulates into piles?
Accumulates? No. It's meticulously organized by professionals.
Scrit.
Professional scrit? Anyway, there's a portal just up ahead that will take us to... a big, angry thing. So, Stavros, I see you've chosen your representatives.
Your what?
Very well. I accept three challenges to decide the true owner of your mystic forge. First stands before you.
This is a really weird tour.
There never was a tour.
It does.
I'm not ready yet. Yeah, I can see that. Wow. Okay.
Urge to kill rising.
Armored up. That feels good.
Deactivating projector.
I love to dodge stuff and do a lot of things in a short time. Play efficiency. Just feels so good. I'm sure I should throw it down a shield. Because if this breaks, I can't have a shield in my. Special action. Here we go. 8. 9. What the heck? That could have been a death there. Laser, I'm coming to you! Yay! Hooray! Laser! Oh god, no. Also, didn't they say that arc DPS does not count with swords and mine apparently does? It's just me, though. Could also place the banners more intelligently.
No,
Like in the damage phase and before the damage phase. I don't know. I know, man. No. Two stacks of swords. The thing is, technically, you don't need the swords for these, because CC does the same. You have too much damage. Maybe because of the overall damage, right? That's why it's... I think the sorting is screwed up because of the world versus world. They haven't changed it since. I think. Might be wrong. There was some enemy where I actually was interested, some boss where I was interested in the perspective. Then an A, then a B. One, two, three, four. Whatever. Wait.
So you're in Hawk, you staked the Mystic Forge, and you tricked us into fighting for you. Have I missed anything?
Of course. Cool. It sounds bad when you say it like that. I needed warriors, and Kadeem isn't the waiting type. See them ahead.
Oh yeah. Ne Cruz.
Meeting liberal.
Really time to get the new microphone. Like this is so broken at this point. In a bad way. I need Condition banner. We need arms. Up, down, middle. Things. And then this dude. Bit. Okay. Then the Condior stuff. Ward and torch, and the other set. Info, I've lost CC then. Ward.
Strong.
What the fuck? Which day was last Wednesday? Last Wednesday was Wednesday! Wow.
One
stupid through the menace.
Hey, any problems?
None. What is this place?
This is the secret to the heart of Somerus' forge, the Mithrite Cauldron. What? How do you win? I'll admit, nearly every fooled. But this place is far more than scrit and piles of junk. The cauldron is what forges your legendary relics. It is an artifact of incredible power, and I want it.
Thank you.
I've new playthings for you. Defeat them, and perhaps I'll give you your freedom. I present your final challenge. The twin Largos assassins, Nakari and Canute.
Look, sister. The gem is throwing us some meat.
Amusing.
Bubble dude.
Which one is the bubble dude? Whatever. I'll just go where my group goes. Someone will know where to go. Been a while since I've played like gold.
This will be embarrassing enough for you.
Didn't hear the ping. Oh come on. I'm starting off well. Do I have the wrong ceiling skill? No. I was fairly certain it was this one. So annoying. Get image wise, but it's like so stupid. If they changed it, or maybe it's a trade missing? I don't know. It's definitely not working. Like, use this and then fill up all the resource and reduce or remove the cooldown. Use it again. Then weapon swap, when the energy should be full, and I can use the one. Not working. That's even the wrong heal skill. But the thing that you get with a berserk is the stance, right? And the stance is definitely not the right one. At least I know this one. I'm happy I'm free.
Maybe I'll be with you.
It seems fun. Like, almost equal. Info. Bad setup. Because I forgot to swap out rings and stuff and accessories. Can you hear it calling for you? That was not the correct heal skill. Maroon seems a bit angry, saying things like destroying it all. That's not a nice thing to say. Sweet, it disappeared. Perfect. C1, CC2, I'm down. That's fine. Ah, I wanted to stand up just then. Hooray, we did it! Back to World 1. Out of my way. Was good to do it.
What is he doing? He can't do that.
This flaming hole in the wall says otherwise.
He can't have the cauldron. It's why I built this forge.
My finger screwed it up.
It's power from the world.
So you're equipment asking us to help you. No bets, no wagers.
For peace. Okay, no that should do it.
Good.
Traits. Strength.
This is your last chance, Kadeem.
Discipline?
You know little of chance, my friend. Why?
But yeah, that's about all I know.
The cauldron? Because I thought my collection was
this as well.
The menagerie of every this creature from Tyria and beyond. But then...
I'm still missing something. I don't know what it is. I don't know what traits. And a bolt.
Magnificent. Something legendary. No. The cauldron isn't made for the living. There's no telling what twisted terror.
Winter tusking can be really tedious. Okay. Up, up, up. Up, up, up. Wait. Hmm. Okay. Oi, 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 oi. Got through. Trip the person who died. I don't care. Leaves no one behind. Wait, what? Always very ironic. You have something like a person with a title, leaves no one behind. And then they don't even rest. Like, I don't care, just. You have a title, man! You have a title! Doesn't match at all. Very ironic. Oh my god. Everything's moving. Help. Keep going. So I'm gonna work on something the next days. Probably. With a stream for like sub count or something like that. Would be really interesting. Yeah, sub count, follow count on me. Really depends. Something beautiful! That's not easy. That's awesome. When tennis balls are 70% off and you have like all these people who try to get for them, but there's a dog in there. So yeah! Sweet! Spreadsheet. Elaborate planner. That's it. I don't know, this is a basic game. Feel. So it was a different healing. So I'm doing circles. We are just gonna stay at the one. Gonna open the lamp. Lamp. Just the basic stuff as always, okay. Wow. No one person is wearing his buggy. That's not good for my eyes, probably. Probably not healthy. Oh, no, no. Pixel art is really complicated, you know. Just saying. They're currently discussing stuff about who goes where and who does what and why. Oh my god. Misspelling. Circle. Okay. Yeah, looks good. Now people are sleeping. Uno, dos, tres. Ego, Hachi, Q, Chiu, Gucci, Chini, Kizan, Go. Wait. Nani? Nandiska? Measure of the one of my cars, apparently. I'm playing too fast. Double game.
That shit's good.
Oh, what world was fail? Ooh. Interrupted just at the right time. Who's taking anyways?
You don't know what you're doing, Paddy.
I know exactly what I'm doing. This fortune will be mine. Look at you scurrying about like
this. And yep.
Bones.
Achtung. Danger. Ease. Not with a field there. Two sticks. An A. And a B. There you go. Yep, and everything is going as planned. Everything is fine. Don't interrupt me. Oh, thanks for the luck. I hate to be interrupted when I'm whirling. Going to be a wave. There it is. Always the same with a wave, by the way. And there we go. Bam. Yeah, everything is perfect, just as it's supposed to be. Nice. Don't get too close. We don't want to take the aggro away from the tank. Make sure to dodge the jump. Oh, 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 oh. Well, there. Enough experience. Now it's interesting if everyone felt to go where he's supposed to be. Because, like, once there's this spin, people usually don't know where they have to go anymore. Weird. It's a thing, supposedly. I don't know. Stupid necromancers stealing resources from people. Oh, stupid, right? What do you represent? No sticks. Awesome. Matriarch is Pops, and Matriarch is the mom. What's the child? Matriarch? Is that how it works? I have no idea. Maybe language doesn't have it. Lamp. Then on one, and a two. Number one. And with the rest of your friends. No thanks. It was going to be fine. I never listen to what they say here. Rifle tower. Yeah, it's possible.
I can't believe you sided with these.
What risky. Don't knock back me. I do not succumb to your knockbacks. I'm a warrior. Un momento. There you go. Let's go. Here we go. Just one foe. That should be enough. Position, huh? Okay. That's a bit dangerous. That's dumb. Well, that's it. Ease. Good. 100th gin. Wing 5 next, okay. Wing. Right. Wing 5. Hall of Chains. Chains of the Halls. Yeah. Because I'm gonna stay with another warrior. So we have Moses. Of course. Actually, it wasn't too bad, but... Yeah, I have so.
Goodbye.
So much not inventory. I wanted to. Grammar, dude. Grammar. How does it even work? Probably something how you would say in Japanese, right? Like usually if you say you have a lot of space in inventory, you would say you have a lot of space. Haven't got a lot of space. I don't know what I'm talking.
I chose you.
Here you go, have it gone.
Choose two of your best to stand on the ruins. I will view them with my power. Otherwise, you will fail. Time is short, and I need to maintain the barrier. Break it. I'll deal with the consequences later.
You go ahead. I'll search the fort and talk to the ghosts. If you find out who she is, come find me, and, don't die!
That's awesome. Oh my god, this group, man. I love him, no homo. Well, it looks weird.
The dead hunger.
Almost there.
Your rotten soul is mine. Start.
Wow. Zombies chance doesn't seem to be too good at this encounter. I'm just good. Oh yeah. Immaturely. At least first try, right? That's nice. Represent. Drop. And she's gone.
Now, who are you? What's happening down here?
You may call
me. That feels good.
Desmina.
Desmina.
Now be silent.
But
my body is too damaged to fight. I'll grant you what protection I can, but be ready. The consequence of mortals falling on the River of Souls is unclear. Death may not result in the expected.
Wait. That was a target shot per second. That's the reason. Fight! But I was alive. Wait, no. Yes. How? 133 wick. Late off. Really sad to see all these people have to leave. He's not. No one yet. Well, I guess he has to collect stuff now. In the pet pool, if I remember correctly, they can do it. Something like that, I don't know. Precursors in the loot table of a raid. We have a V tower. We got a precursor. Well, that's nice for you. Oh. Neutral. Oh god. I'm getting bad ideas now. Oh well. Make it bigger, make it smaller, make it bigger, make it smaller. Abandoned me, here we go. Whoop, whoop.
The three Grenth statues from Doom. We can break the seal on the hall. And what will you do while we handle the statues?
I need to recover if I'm going to fight Doom. If our allies arrive, I'll be here to greet them. Now go.
He does look a little bit beautiful, doesn't he? That felt good. You call with a portal.
My dust.
Big group one going up. Me. I have to go up. I have to go up before I go. Too slow. Too slow. You see? Too slow. There you go. Can't collect them here yet. Count doesn't count. Doesn't count. Got mine. I'm done. Come on. One, two, three. I did my job. I'm going to move on. Ow.
Refreshing.
Don't go too near, but don't stay too far away. Find the right position. That's the solution to the puzzle. What the heck? Two sticks. One more. Can take both. Wow.
Refreshing.
Yikes. Traditions. I'm very certain that you can get up there. Person character.
Next.
Okay.
Armored up.
Light. Target.
Disengaging holo projector.
Thank you.
dust.
Ready to unleash. Good thing about this board is that I have no heart sissy. For when you use heart sissy in your rotation. Remember correctly, you don't in this boat. What makes it a bit better? Not even through the wall.
Go ahead. Hit. Now we can fight for real. That feels good.
It's good. Second light. Nice. It's a little dark down here. But it would be so easy if you had the light of Delta Remover. It should just be like special action key, special action key, special action key.
The influence of the statues overcome Doom's corruption. The gates are unlocked. Our allies are here.
...100% gold find. I always get that voice.
I feel... strange. Alright, lead the way.
1 point, man, 1 point. The other numbers there, just like... No, but... Gold find. 1 point. 1 point. Perfect. I don't remember it. I don't know if probably I have it on a video somewhere, or on stream, or on archive. It were twins, right? Fixed wing. I once had an encounter where we were like, you know, at the start we usually talk to each other, something like that. The Moros and the twins, or Kadim and some Moros and the twins. I don't know who's talking, but some people are talking there definitely. And so you have to wait until they're done talking for the fight to begin.
Come on.
This is something I find really interesting. Like, if you're down with a warrior, it's like, hey, got a hammer here. Where do you get that hammer from? I don't know, but I have a hammer here. One thing's for certain, there's a hammer here. That's definitely something that I find very interesting. Other classes make more sense. Like, having a hammer there, like, what? Except maybe he has, like, something like a tool belt. I guess that's the one that works. But the same thing with, like, people shooting with bows and having infinite ammunition. Boils down to the same. Or boils down to the same thing. Really interesting game logic. I mean, if you would have like ammunition in the game, an MMO, would be kind of annoying. Reloading, okay. Reloading is fine. But like, actually having to take care of the ammunition would be very annoying. In the middle of a raid, if you run out of your ammunition, you would like have to buy a new one, or I don't know. Doesn't work. Can't make games 100% realistic. Would be unfair. Wouldn't make fun. Wouldn't be fun.
I'm over here. On the way.
But sometimes it's Goodbye. Not bad. Enjoyable.
We need to talk.
Be right there.
All right. Lead the way.
Is this a... Of course we'd have to find a dead body.
Not my fault!
I see we're late to the party.
Totally not my fault!
The foes, hell, whatever, so...
There's something in the next room.
The computer tool item, foe.
That doesn't sound good.
Brexit unicorn, what?
What mysteries have we uncovered today?
I swore to myself I'd never go back to jail, and yet, here we are. This one's for you.
I did that.
That feels good.
I suppose we should have expected that to happen.
Strength to kill rising. That went almost there.
Look out!
Gaining adrenaline. Now we can fight for real.
I don't care if I'm the number one. Just having my fun dealing damage. Thank you, Rory. speed up a little bit. That felt close, even though it wasn't. But it still felt close and but scary. Even the thought of that being scary is scary. Tugging these that looks scary. Was the camera all of a sudden zoomed? I was like, okay, that's it. Oh, it's the death of the boss, actually.
What's that sound?
No.
What's this?
Yay. Been a while since we looked at it or watched it. Let's watch it again for once. Just cause it's been a while. Right. Look at that, more people watch it this time. Oh my god. Let's go all out in this one. Wasting the cooldowns, you know. But why not? I'm a rock summer. And for once, let's go above this. Let's send this. Love to move around so much. I'm sorry for the people who are not, who don't like it that much. Oh yeah, yeah. Maybe to fix the bugging, prevent the bugging. Oh yeah, I can see. I should try next time to give a thing out that people sometimes do here. That's a good description, isn't it? I think it sounds just lovely. Now we can fight for real. I hate it when my spin to win is interrupted. That's not a lovely thing to do. There we go. So how did this go? I have no idea how it works. I don't know if you have to see him or something like that. I don't know. Or maybe they fixed it, probably. They fixed a lot of stuff. I also fixed the Griffin infinite flight thingy, which I find kind of disappointing, because it was like really funny. But I mean, long do not get punished for such things, but it's okay. Dang it. That's a waste. Well, I have like 20 minutes until PvP for him. It was a nice day. Well, for tomorrow we're going to do Doom CM, which is going to be a lot of fun, and yeah, it's going to be interesting on whether or not we'll be able to make it. Probably not, but with a new rotation, the new positions and everything. It's going to be interesting to see how far we get. Whatever. Maybe. I mean, keep in mind, when we did Cardine CM, we did like the first boss first try, second boss first try, and the CM first try as well, which is like, wait, what? First try? That's weird. Maybe it's the same with Doom, you never know. Never know. Maybe the first try for some reason is always the best. Or, not always, but most often one of the best tries. Really interesting to see these kind of things. I mean, how it turns out. So yeah. Alright. So I'm gonna end the stream here. I'll be continuing in about 30 minutes. A little bit later probably. I'm trying to keep in try to remember to really do it. And then and then yeah, that's it for today. I'm really interested. I hope we're not falling out of Platinum, because I'm really happy about being in Platinum 1, but one lose is enough to already fall, drop out. I don't know, we'll see. Well, yep, see you in a bit. So, until then, green Nick out. For now. And thanks everyone for watching, thanks for the support, and see ya.